Britain is on its way to getting a crucial new platform. HMS Agamemnon has been launched from the Devonshire Dock Hall in Barrow, signaling the shift from construction to the testing and commissioning stage. After leaving the dock, she'll be lowered into the water via shiplift and transferred to the test and commissioning quay, where her reactor will be activated for the first time. Agamemnon is the sixth boat of the much-delayed Astute-class and is expected to be commissioned next year. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how potent Britain's latest Astute-class hunter-killer submarine, HMS Agamemnon, is. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The Astute-class is the latest class of nuclear-powered fleet submarines, SSNs, in service with the Royal Navy. The boats are being constructed by BAE Systems Maritime submarines at Barrow, Inverness. 7 boats will be constructed. The first of Class Astute was launched by Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, in 2007, commissioned in 2010, and declared fully operational in May 2014. The Astute-class is the replacement for the Trafalgar-class fleet submarines in Royal Navy service. The Astute-class is the largest and most advanced attack submarine ever built for the Royal Navy. The class sets a new standard for the Royal Navy in terms of weapons load, communication facilities, and stealth. Astute leads the way with many technological firsts and is the quietest ever made. HMS Agamemnon is 97 meters long and displaces 7,400 tons. She'll be able to move at speeds of around 56 kilometers per hour or 35 miles per hour. The boats of the Astute class are powered by a Rolls-Royce PWR2 Core H, a pressurized water reactor, and fitted with a pump jet propulsor. The PWR2 reactor was developed for the Vanguard-class ballistic missile submarines and has a 25-year lifespan without the need for refueling. While the power rating is classified, it's estimated to be about 100 megawatts. Also, the Astute-class submarines can manufacture their own oxygen and fresh water from the ocean, meaning they're able to travel the world without resurfacing. Like all Royal Navy submarines, the bridge fin of the Astute-class boats is specially reinforced to allow surfacing through ice caps. These submarines can also be fitted with a dry deck shelter, which allows special forces, like SBS, to deploy whilst the submarine is submerged. It will be operated by a crew of 98. More than 39,000 special anechoic tiles mask the vessel's sonar signature, giving the Astute-class improved acoustic qualities over any other submarine previously operated by the Royal Navy. HMS Agamemnon is equipped with a Thales Sonar 2076, Atlas DISO 25 Echo Sounder, 2 Thales CM010 optronic masts, as well as Raytheon's successor IFF. Sonar 2076 is an integrative, passive, and active search and attack sonar suite with a bow, intercept, flank, and towed arrays. Its manufacturer claims that 2076 is the world's best sonar system. It's said to have 13,000 hydrophones, many times the number fitted in previous Royal Navy systems, and more than any other submarine sonar in the world. A key development is the use of high-performance and easily upgradable commercial off-the-shelf, or COTS, processing systems. allowing the introduction of much more sophisticated algorithms compared to earlier sonars. The processing power of the system is said to be equivalent to 60,000 home PCs. HMS Agamemnon is equipped with an Astute Combat Management System, ACMS. ACMS receives data from the sonars and other sensors, and through advanced algorithms and data handling, displays real-time images on the command consoles. HMS Agamemnon has six 21-inch or 533mm torpedo tubes with stowage for up to 38 weapons. The Astute-class carries both Tomahawk cruise missiles and Spearfish heavyweight torpedoes. Tomahawk uses a liquid-fuel turbojet engine because it enables greater range than a rocket engine of roughly the same size. A slower speed also makes low-altitude flight more viable, which in turn makes the missile much more difficult to detect by radar. Depending on the variant, the missile has a maximum range of 1,550 miles or 2,500 kilometers. Over the years, the missile has seen many upgrades to keep it relevant, Block 5 being the latest one. As of now, Block 5 has two variants, 5A and 5B. The Block 5A variant is called Maritime Strike. It's designed to target a rival's surface combatants. Block 5B has the JMEWS, or Joint Multi-Effects Warhead System, that combines blast fragmentation and enhanced penetration in one warhead. It's able to destroy a wide variety of targets, soft targets like parked aircrafts, as well as hardened ones like bunkers. The Spearfish torpedo is the heavy torpedo used by the submarine of the Royal Navy. It can be guided by wire or by autonomous active or passive sonar and provides both anti-submarine warfare, ASW, and anti-surface ship warfare, ASUW, capabilities. Spearfish development began in the 1970s, with production starting in 1988 and deployment in 1992. By 2004, they had completely replaced the older Tigerfish torpedo. It's said to be one of the most advanced torpedoes in the world, and also the fastest long-range torpedo ever produced. It has a 300 kilogram or 660 pound warhead, a maximum speed of 148 kilometers per hour or 92 miles per hour, and a range of 54 kilometers or 33 miles. Being nuclear-powered, HMS Agamemnon technically has unlimited range and endurance. The platform is one of the most deadly ones in the world since it carries the fastest long-range heavyweight torpedo, Spearfish, and also has one of the most potent sonars. This combination will enable the submarine to cripple very large opponents and enable it to carry out both deterrence as well as offensive missions. HMS Agamemnon will certainly be an important addition to the Royal Navy's fleet. When all the seven Astute subs operate together, the British military planners will have great flexibility. It remains to be seen if the Astute program, which is facing delays, is able to deliver the subs in the stipulated timeline.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.